You don't want to hear Rosie. I mean, I don't want to hear Rosie. Ordinarily, you know, ordinarily I'd say just for pure reasons of hygiene, it's not a good idea to put these things off, you know? So normally someone calls for Rosie and we just do it right away, but usually it's this sort of like really testosterone-ridden, laden, you know, like cry from the wilderness, Rosie! You know, some linebacker or something, you know, Aussie. No. All right. Depending on how you look at it, this is just more about one of the saddest songs ever been written. She was standing at the door in the big church. She was sniffing up around like a half-grown female pup. Looked like she had nowhere to go, so I gave her my pass so she could get in and see the show. Well, I sat her down right next to me and I got her a beer. While I mixed that sound on the stage so the band could hear her, I thought of to say. And when they walked off stage, the drummer swept that girl away. Now Rosie, you're alright. You wear my ring when you hold me tight. Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I've got to hand it to me. Looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. See, even the ducks came out for this one. Well, I guess I might have known from the start she'd come for a star. Not to run too far. All the times that I've been burned, by now you think I'd learn that it's who you look like, not who you are. Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I've got to hand it to me. Looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. Looks like it's me and you again tonight. Looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. Rosie. See, women are not supposed to sing on that song. You were singing, were you? I mean, according to some schools, it's okay for you to be present. Not to be singing, you know?
Just watching.
Just watching. All right.